If you are under 30 and you're totally cool, then you absolutely know these guys.
And
the Lonely Island.
Please
and
welcome
Michael.
The Lonely Island!
Incredibad, this is just a blockbuster.
Nobel Peace Prize goes to the Lonely Island.
Yes, Lonely Island made the truth.
I like them because they speak for the
people. There's no way I would let my kids listen to it. They're Satanists and they should be boycotted.
Around the country today, citizens burning any and all Lonely Island paraphernalia.
Now here they are, the first men to become pregnant.
I hereby declare the Lonely Island the 47th president of these United
Tragedy
States.
Today is the Lonely Island was beaten to death with their own dicks outside an all-male strip club.
I see thousands of people lining up to desecrate the bodies.
Here on the street, I've seen at least 300 already defiling the corpses, and there are thousands more waiting.
It looks like there's some movement. My God, the Lonely Island are alive.
They're removing the fans from their various holes and heading back into the studio.
The Lonely Island will continue to entertain us.
After an experience like this, God only knows what they will create.